living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Spurs on the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
On your mark.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight.
Not bad. I had a feeling I might have it on the last two. What's up, bro?
What's going on, man? Nice to see you again.
I'll hit you up with an Instagram story for the Mt Sac Relays one. Nice. And he'll probably give you more in-depth questions.
Let me get you like right here in space.
Men's 5K collegiate, both sections. Yeah, you just need to check in for your hitting. Only men's 5K collegiate, heat 1 and 2 coming into hitting.
Have you been here before? This is your first time?
First time, yeah.
First time here?
Yeah.
And your first time, I'm going to ask you about your experience. You ran 1333. Sam Gilman of the Air Force here coming down.
That's right.
Hit the afterburners and ran 1333 and blew all those guys away. Your first time here on Mt Sac Relays. Please, let the audience know about your experience here, man.
I wanted to get out, run hard, compete. I wasn't really looking to get towards the front of the pack, but it happened and wound up crossing that line first. Feels pretty good, yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Smile. One, two,
three.
Thank you so much.
Everyone was cheering for you. That was so awesome.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're awesome.
We want to prove we can compete with anyone, and tonight I wanted to do the best of them. And I think I was able to do so pretty well. It was some race and pros with some big names. I think there's some more there, and I'm thankful, but it really means nothing. You can't do it on the big stage. You can't do it at an NCAA's or a USA championship, so. And there's a lot more I need to build, and a lot more comes, and definitely not satisfied with this one, but it feels good to get a win.
Let's do it.
Heat number four, reminder they combine heats one and two. So this is third race of the night.
So,
good on the rail.
Good on the rail.
Wait.
Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more, but you're not here with me. Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more, but you're not here with me. Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
Yes, I'm moving.
847.29. Chastain, 848.04. Gallagher, Air Force, 856.88. Dylan,
it's all right.
Burick.
We knew better. Yeah, that race just felt like a race. Stanford, I was just timid. I thought it'd be easy, you know, it'd come to me. Like, I'm good at this, it's gonna come to me easy. But I got the fire back for sure. To run 10 seconds better than 2 weeks ago, which with much more jostling, I mean, I was getting pushed every 3 seconds. Not that is an excuse, because that's what's like at regionals and conference, but that was really good practice. I think I can do even better. I felt great last lap. I definitely closed harder. Hopefully I get another opportunity at Drake to, you know, solidify a conference spot or a regional spot. I don't know if 856 will do it. We'll have to see.
With the travel this week, right? You competed really well over the end. That's a nice step. A lot of bouncing around in there.
Yeah. A lot of bodies.
No, you did a nice job just getting your legs under you, letting the race come to you. And you know you can close, so it's with 800 to go, keeping yourself in it, right? Because it's always there over the end. And honestly, I think just the week you've had, there's more there, right? You know, your close was good. Usually it's really good. And when we get it to a point where it's great, you're a hard guy to beat. Right? That's still a really nice run.
Thanks, coach. Now I got where I was actually on the inside, like running lane one against the middle rail. And I felt good there, so I was like, oh, I'm gonna stay here. But I need to move. Can't start right at the front because then I die, but can't start right at the back because then I don't catch up either. I need to start putting myself just in the middle.
Where's Nick? Have 1,200 meters to go. The conclusion is. I'm just feeling so lost when I'm gone.
59, 81. Odin Rosu, Russell, guns up.
On your mark.
Just like this, careful, 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 just the careful, little careful. Things.
NAU. 67 for that first 400.
Legs are a little heavy.
Push.
Yeah. Here's a PR, I think.
I feel like it competed pretty well. I just didn't have the legs over like the last lap to really stick with
close
them.
Close down with them, yeah.
To close down. But I mean, like, honestly was kind of surprised with how my like kind of legs felt that I was like in it for that long. And then like without even realizing it, I think you kind of saw over there, I like kind of tried to make a move on some guy when there wasn't even a gap. Then I like backed off. I was like, okay, I feel better than I think. Oh, like, my body can do this. And then at that point, I was like, just gotta trust in it. And then, yeah, like, really could have only done a better close, I feel like, in the circumstances.
Yeah.
I don't feel like if I felt amazing, I would pass those four guys, because there was no gaps. There was
yeah.
a lot of room to make up. So overall, I mean, I ran for the race. I think it's a good sign that if I didn't feel like 100% and still PR'd, that there's more going on.